Now, and today I'm doing my science fair project, the Mentos and Soda Geyser Experiment. We have our Mentos and we have our 8 sodas to see which one's gonna give us the biggest reaction to Mentos for a geyser. Supposed to give the biggest reaction, but let's see what Coke Zero has to say about that. Definitely bigger than Diet Coke.
Whoa.
Don't tell me that gave the biggest reaction.
Yep.
Nope. Ooh, I think it did. Well, it was fun, but now it's over, so... Well, it looks like Pepsi Max got the biggest reaction, so my hypothesis was wrong. And my hypothesis was that Coke Zero was gonna get the biggest reaction, but instead, Pepsi Max got it.
So what happens when you put the Mentos in the soda?
The Mentos sinks down due to having higher density to the than the soda, so it sinks down, and while it's sinking down, the holes in roughness of the Mentos are reacting to the carbon dioxide in the soda, and due to it having roughness and a bunch of holes, it made more than one reaction at the same time.
And what was the reaction?
And it created a whole bunch of bubbles at once. And it pushed up all the soda, causing it to make a geyser.
So why do they say diet soda has a bigger reaction?
Well, it's actually a fact. The Mentos are going down. The aspartame and potassium and the diet sodas react to the gelatin and gum arabic in the Mentos, which causes it to make more foam than regular soda, which makes it shoot up even higher for a geyser.
So it's shooting up bubbles and foam. The bubbles and foam are pushing up the soda.
Yes.
Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.